bridges close to the epicenter attracted the special attention of our survey party. The Ai-oi Bridge, 300 meters from the epicenter. The entire sidewalk on the north side, which is further removed from the epicenter, slipped out of place by 60 to 120 centimeters. In the case of this bridge, it is believed that this was caused by the reflection of the blast from the surface of the water below. The pavement on the west side also slipped out of place. The Motoyasu Bridge, 100 meters from the epicenter. The interesting point about this bridge is that the copestones of the lanterns on both sides have jumped out of place in opposite directions. This indicates at a glance that the epicenter lies on a line which runs through the middle of the bridge.